Yes, McNaught.
As a circle, then I'm gonna line. Okay, bless you. Circle and a line, and it curves at the bottom.
Two.
Good. Let's do it together.
Good job, DeAndre. Way to go. I'm gonna go to my book. And which bookmark is it?
I will count on my toes, all my toes, and I'm still running.
For the official
one. Okay, good. All right. If I'm in a small company, that might be the whole company. So think about that with the plan. You could take the competition, plot them.
That's right, we've seen this. Okay. This is what we're talking about.
Every product and service has a life of its own. And what we're tracking is how successful it is and how we should be managing it. Okay, good.
Today, we are going to be discussing certainly one of the biggest bestsellers in early American history, and that's Thomas Paine's pamphlet, Common Sense. Before I plunge in to Common Sense, I am going to answer the question that was asked.
The British Museum is really not like any other museum in the world because it was the first place where people attempted to bring together under one roof the cultures of the whole world so that you could look at the whole world as one.
Part two, figure out from your group of four, two questions that you have that you want to know about the newspaper industry. Bringing the Kansas City area, and they are print. Print will still be around. How long? I don't know. A long time after I'm gone. Okay. New e-reader devices coming on the market in the next 12 months. Right? So, these e-reader devices are a clear and distinct platform, okay? And who's best served to have that content?